In 40 years, robots will be doing most of the work humans don't want to do. Especially illegal robots from Mexico.
Pleasure entertaining you. Goodbye.